Good evening, everybody. This is in Kanyama, particularly in Ward 11 or Ward 12, formerly known as Ward 11, by Mundachi School, where the camp for UPND is. Then the people alleged to be said to be PF, having four Losa buses. They came here, and upon coming here, they have destroyed the house, they have destroyed everything. And these are the videos of the whole place. It's been in a war fence, and of which everything has been put down. So we are reporting direct from Mundachi. This is what is happening here in John Lang, particularly, where the PFs, they came to attack the whole place. Fortunately, no life has been lost so far, but look at what people can be able to do in such kind of a place. And we don't know if we are in Zambia. The police was also called, though they couldn't even come on time. Yeah, no, this is what is happening right now. So please, we don't know what will happen from here or the next stage. Sometimes they say UPNDs are the violent people. Now you can see what is happening, particularly here in John Lang, near the polling station. This is what the PFs, they have done, demolishing everything.